It was described as a very large rat, but it certainly was not. Officials say freight workers in Kalihi found a live opossum yesterday while unloading material from a shipping container. They believe the opossum hitchhiked in the container, which was loaded in California. It was about 2 feet long, and it was put down to be tested for rabies. If you see an opossum or any other illegal animal, call the statewide pest hotline at 808-643-7378.